Hello everybody, in this video I want to show you how to install an SSD by hardware and software. Thank you for watching. If you have already installed by hardware the SSD, you can skip by going to 940 and watch the software SSD install. But don't miss the few hardware tips on installing your SSD on a desktop computer. This is a standard SSD 120 by Kingston. I will install it because I want my Windows to run faster. For installing, for mounting, for applying your SSD, you need 4 bolts, small bolts, 3 mm. Usually this is the standard SSD slot. Depending on your case, you put this like this, it fits very good, and the holes are right here. And you just fit these bolts in it and you're done. But this is for other case. My case uses this kind of holder, so it's bigger. It's for the standard hard drive, but you can also put an SSD here. So these are the slots, for as you can see, and the SSD holds right over here. So I'm going to mount this, and after that I'm going to put it on my case and install it. Now let's install it on a desktop PC. As you see, there are 5 slots for hard drives. Find a suitable place for your Here is the SSD, another hard drive, 1 terabyte, Seagate, and one small Hitachi. Now let's install the cables. Make sure your PC is not working. Connect the data cable. The small one is a data cable connected to your SSD. Then connect the power cable. This is the power connection. And let's make the other connection on the hard drives so they can work too. This is the other end of the SATA connection, connected to SATA gate 1. And this is in the end when everything is connected and tied good to the case. So make sure in your cable connections, cable management is okay, not being a jungle. Personally, don't like jungle PC cases. It's a big mess. By the way, this is a PCI Express, but my card here in the link don't need any power supply. Check the link, see it. We are ready for software installation. So when you put your computer on, go on my computer, click on manage, then on disk management, and after that the window will show up and it will initialize your disk. It will say to you, you must initialize a disk before logical disk management can access it. You go and leave the marks on master boot record, because your SSD will go to, you will install your Windows on the SSD. Then click on the new drive to see if this is your SSD. Right click, then click properties. And it's our Kingston. Again, right click and click on a new simple room. Again, click next. Again, click next. Here you have to choose a a letter for your drive. I'm picking A because I want the drive to be first. Then go and click next. Now here on the room label, you have to pick a name for your SSD. You may do this later. I'm typing Windows because my Windows will be on it. Make sure the tick on preform quick format is on. Then click next. After that you see an information and finish. Windows will format your SSD and will be ready to go in a few seconds. Now your SSD is ready for Windows installation. If you have any questions, feel free to ask below. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. See you next time.